dumbbell flat chest press. Work in your chest, the front of your shoulders, and your triceps. You're gonna form a triangle. At the top, hands are together, form the peak of the triangle. As you lower, hands come apart, form the base of the triangle. So it looks like this. Make sure you control it. Don't just go crazy. Keep it controlled, make the muscle work, concentrate, focus on your goal. And that is how it's done.